Our world is hungry for revival. Let's step into it.